What is your love language? There are officially 5 ways to express or receive love. The 5 love languages. The term was first coined by Gary Chapman in his 1995 book, The Languages of Receiving Gifts. Spending quality time, physical touch, acts of service, and words of affirmation.